All right. So the first thing you want to do is open a one of the photos you're working on. So we'll just choose this one. And for the project we're doing, we kind of want it to be a black and white photo with a fair bit of contrast, because that just kind of adds to the abstract qualities of it. And we're going to look at some artists later that also do photos like that. So to start off with, we're just going to right click on the background layer here and duplicate the layer. And that just means that we're working on an unlocked Photoshop layer. The next thing you want to do is image. Want to actually select the layer first. We go image, adjustments, desaturate, and that makes it black and white. The next thing we want to do is click on layer and new adjustments layer and click on the levels tool there. So in a photo or an image, you want there to be a full spectrum of colors between white and black. So on here, we've got three dots. So we've got black, gray, and white. So white is the absolute widest point. So it's pure color, like it's pure white. So we're gonna click on that little ink dropper and then find a spot on here which is pure white, and that's something like here. So we'll just click on that. And then we're going to find the black, and we're going to find a black point on there and click on that. And what that does is it adds a spectrum of colors. So you'll see it's only changed a little bit, but it's actually added a more depth of color throughout the entire image. And then if we're not happy with that as well, we can also go back to image adjustments, brightness and contrast. So if you want to make it a little bit brighter, we can. And if you want to make it a bit more contrasted, we can as well, but we'll just leave that for now. The other thing you can do is if you want to crop it, so maybe there's bits of the image you don't actually want to keep in your photo. So you can just press the C, which is the shortcut, or you can press the crop tool here and kind of take off any peripheral bits that you don't want to keep in your image. Then once you've done that, just press enter and you'll have a new cropped image. So even up the top here, I don't want that black section because that just throws off the composition a bit. And there we go. So that is the basic editing of Photoshop photos to get your black and white abstract photos.